the event of my death, I hereby declare that all my worldly possessions pass to my son, Bruce Wayne. My deepest regret is I will not see you grow into the good man I know you will become.
It was nothing that you did. It was him. And him alone. You understand?
In all the years to come, in your most private moments, to remember my hand.